there. Welcome to Mock Question Monday. This week's question, which of the following should be a consideration when using punishment? And the options are A, delivery should start with higher intensity. B, intermittent schedules work best for maintenance. C, delivery should start with lower intensity. And D, there should be some available reinforcement for the target behavior. And the answer is A, delivery should start with higher intensity. Higher intensity punishers are more effective at decreasing behavior, so you should start at higher intensities and gradually decrease the intensity. The more intense at the onset, the more effective that procedure is likely to be. By the way, increasing intensity gradually has not proven to be effective. A few other rules that I think you should know, that you should live by, or considerations for when using punishment that are important, are immediacy. Punishment should be delivered immediately without any delay following the target behavior. Even small delays can reduce the effectiveness. The schedules of punishment need to be consistent and continuous, kind of like an FR1. They're always going to be more effective as procedures when you're using punishment. Although there is some proof that shows that intermittent schedules are effective in some conditions. Reinforcement for the target behavior has to be eliminated or greatly reduced when you're using punishment if you want it to be effective. And finally, punishment is most effective when that behavior isn't the only means of contacting reinforcement. In fact, most effective when paired with reinforcement for an alternative behavior. So let's talk about why those other options are wrong. Letter B, intermittent schedules work best for maintenance. That's true for reinforcement, not punishment. C, delivery should start with low intensity. That is the opposite of true, the opposite of the correct answer today, in fact. And D, there should be some available reinforcement for the target behavior. Nope. Ideally, if you want the procedure to be effective, the target behavior should not be contacting any reinforcement. If it is, it should be the smallest, most minimal amount possible. I hope that helps, and I'll see you guys next time.